Maple lets you easily find derivatives and integrals through a variety of methods. First, just type in a simple expression, sine of pi times x. To enter pi, you can use Maple's symbol completion feature. Type pi and press Control Space to bring up a list of possible choices. Just click on pi. To integrate this expression, you can use Maple's context-sensitive menu. Right-click on the expression, and Maple analyzes the expression and lists appropriate operations to perform. Select Integrate with respect to x. Notice that Maple has automatically documented the step with an arrow and some text. You can differentiate an expression the same way, using the context-sensitive menu. Maple's pallets can also be used to differentiate and integrate. Expand the Expressions palette to see templates for commonly used operations, such as the indefinite integral. Simply click to insert the template and type in your expression. Notice that you must specify when you are using the exponential e. You can't just type in e. You can press Tab to move between fields in all of Maple's template expressions. Press Enter and Maple evaluates the integral, displaying the result on the next line. Click and drag the derivative template into your document and fill in the expression. Remember to use parentheses around your expression. This time, press Control equals, and the result of the integration will display on the same line. Finally, Maple has a series of helpful tutors, including the Integration Methods tutor. To use this tutor, you need to enter your expression at the top and press Start. The expression appears at the top on the left. On the right, there are buttons and drop-down lists representing various rules of integration you can apply. If you're unsure what to do with a particular question, you can click on the Hint button at the right. Based on the hint, you can apply the appropriate integration rule. Now you can apply the constant multiple rule to break up the expression. You can always click on the Next Step button, and the tutor will display the next step. Here, the exponential rule has been applied. And if you need to, you can always undo a step by clicking Undo. To see the solution to the entire question, click on All Steps.